guys, welcome to a new blog. I'm in my Metro lab right now. I'm doing a review of this lens. It's actually a security lens, or they also call it CCTV lens. And actually it's pretty cheap. I got it for $5 on eBay. I want to put the link on the description. I've been not paid for this lens, but this lens is amazing. It comes with a 35mm prime lens. It's a prime lens actually, because you can only just focus far, and actually it does a very good job. It focuses to infinity and the aperture is pretty big. It's 1.4, so it would be very good for night shooting for portrait. And this is how it looks on the Blackmagic cinema camera, and very, how do you people say, hipster, and pretty small and compact, so you can, you know, put it on your pocket, and then you don't have to worry about like you're gonna break expensive lens, $1,000 lens. Well, so the iris is manual, and also the focusing is super cheap, but it does a pretty good job. It's very smooth and build quality is good. And let me compare it to my other lenses. Here is my other lenses. I have the Makey, the 6.5. I have the 20mm Lumix with the 1.7 aperture. And on the left, you can see the FUJIAN. I think this is how you say it. Security lens. And just a little bit taller than the Lumix. And, well, way lighter and cheaper than the Lumix or my Makey 6.5mm fisheye lens that I just got last week. No more than that, let me show you some video that I took. It's actually very telescopic, and you know, it takes just very good details and when you fuck to infinity. And believe me, this lens is worth the $5. This is maybe less than a, you know, breakfast or lunch in New York City. So hopefully you like my review. And well, I'll let you watch some of my video that I just took with this lens. So this is how it looks on portrait mode. The CCTV 35mm lens with the 1.4 aperture. Very good for low budget lens. And it's not bad actually. It's decent for the price you're paying. And also, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Also, see you in the next episode.